11th standard, volume number 2. So, volume number 2, the first lesson is chapter 7. So, discuss about the topic is matrix and determined. For 10th level, for this headline, that is called matrix, one x is only. For 11th level, one chapter, that is the easy only. Compared to 11th chapter, so this one only very easy. So, discuss about the topic and then content of this lesson is matrix are determined, the first one, the second one, introduction, next matrix, next determined. Matrix is already studied for 10th level. So determined is a new concept. So matrix is here. So row wise, column wise, element arrangement within the bracket of square. So square bracket inside of the values element, row wise, column wise, that is called row wise, horizontal line, then vertical line, some arranging the element, that is called matrix. So determined, next is going to the definitions, determined values. So first definition of the matrix. So definition of matrix, 7.1 definition. If a matrix A, so consider that the matrix A has m rows and n columns, then the order or size, that is denoted by order or size of the matrix A, is defined by the m by n. So this is not read out of cross section or multiplication, is not read out. So this one by m by n is denoted by the matrix. So this one row wise, this one column wise, that is called it. So the matrix of size and order. So order means m cross n, that is called 2 by 2 matrix, 3 by 3 matrix, 2 by 1 matrix, 2 by 5 matrix. So this one denoted by, that is called 1 by 1 matrix, this one 2 by 2 matrix, 1 by 5 matrix. So this one read out by only, okay. Next example 7.1, suppose that a matrix has 12 element. So inside of the matrix is a 12 element, okay. Next, what are the possible order it can be, how? So enna orders namak discuss panna solran. What if it has 7 elements? Suppose 7 elements irundha the matrix edhava irukum, that is the given questions. So solution, so the solution, the matrix have a 12 element, the given that, first of all, the given a matrix has 12 element, okay. So therefore the possible order pair, that is called the possible order. So what is the order means, the multiple of 12, that is called the order, multiple of 12. So the multiple of 12 is 1 into 1 by 12, the first one, next 12 into 1, okay. So I put in the multiple of the values. So this one row wise, this one column, this one row, this one column. So 1 by 12 by 1, okay. Next one, next 2, so 2 into 6, that is 2 by 6, this one 6 by 2, okay. The reciprocal values, this one are 1, first order, second, third, fourth. Next one 3, so 3 into 4, next 4 into 3, okay. So the possible multiplication of the 12, that is called 1 into 12, next 2 into 6, next 3 into 4, the next one is 5, next one is 4, 4 is coming, so next one is 5, 5 is not existed. So the possible order is 12 element or, that is the 12 element. Next one, what is the element of 7? So since value 7 is prime number, so only exist for the prime number 1 into 7, next 7 into 1. So the possible order is 7 into 1 and 1 into 7. That is called, why? Because this one, what is the multiple of 7? That is called 1 into 7 only, 7 into 1 only. Otherwise, it's not, does not exist. That's not the first sum. Okay.